by praising only Him. That's why we came here this evening.
God and God alone created all these things we call our own. From the mighty to the small, the glory in them all is God's and God's alone. Of all we call unknown, and all the best and worst of man won't change the Master's plan. It's God's and God's alone. God and God alone is fit to take the universe's throne. Yet everything that lives reserve its truest grace for God and God alone. God and God alone will be the joy of our eternal home. He will be our one desire. Our hearts will never tire of God and God alone. God and God alone is fit to take the universe's throne. Reserve its truest praise for God and God alone. God and God alone is fit to take the universe's throne. Let everything that lives reserve. Reserve its truest praise for God and God alone. Amen.
Well, good evening. It's so good to be back at Calvary Homes. Thank you, Bob, so much. Appreciate all the kind words. That this is honoring to God. And that's what my hope is to honor the Lord with singing and with praise. Amen?
Amen.
Well, for those who don't know me, my name is Brenten Megee. I've been